Roman numeral 1, Introduction and Summary of Argument. In the fall of last year, Napster introduced its revolutionary peer-to-peer file-sharing technology based on a real-time directory of internet files created, named, and controlled by individual internet users that are available for immediate sharing with other internet users on a one-to-one basis. Because of the advantages of peer-to-peer technology and the extent to which it empowers individual internet users, the importance of Napster's technology has been widely recognized. Intel chairman Andy Grove, quote, "The whole internet could be re-architected by Napster-like technology," period, close quote. Yahoo president Jeff Mallett, quote, "Peer-to-peer is going to change traditional companies' models," ellipsis, "and change the model for internet companies as well," period, close quote. Open paren, Washington Post, July 18, 2000, page 2, close paren. Even Recording Industry Association of America President Hillary Rosen acknowledges with respect to Napster technology that, block indent, quote, "Not only could it be used legitimately, there are certainly no illusions by me or anybody else that I work with that somehow, depending on the outcome of this lawsuit, file sharing or file copying gets put back in the box," period, ellipsis. Innovation is certainly here to stay. Peer-to-peer is here to stay, period, close quote. Open paren, CNetNews.com, July 20, 2000, close paren. Paragraph. Although Napster's internet directory can be used for a large variety of files, the primary initial use of the technology, open paren, and the purpose for which it was initially designed, close paren, is to provide internet users with a list of other users who are prepared to share on a one-to-one non-commercial basis certain music files. Non-commercial sharing of music among individuals is common, legal, open paren, expressly approved, in italics, inter alia, by 17 U.S.C. section 1008, close paren, and accepted. Even the RIAA's president says, quote, "It's cool to make tapes. It's cool to trade them with your friends. It's good to share music," period, close quote. Open paren, National Public Radio Broadcast, June 7, 2000, close paren. The district court entered a preliminary injunction against Napster based on its conclusion that Napster contributed to the illegal distribution of copyrighted music. In so doing, the court resolved several issues of first impression against Napster in favor of the record industry and in a way that limits the exchange over the internet of information that could indisputably be lawfully exchanged in other ways.